Okay, so this next game in my 10-year anniversary special is Wheel for the Second Edition for the PS1. And like with Wheel for the PS2, which you just saw, no doubt, I'm playing this on an emulator, so I had to, like, restart. Like, I don't have any career saved this time. So instead of doing a normal game or a tournament game, since I don't have any profiles, I'm going to try a solo game for this one.
No opponents, just you. Okay, then?
Yeah, I'm kind of a loner like that. Which one should I do? Of course, all these, I wonder. Oh, I can just do this. Alright. Las Vegas it is. Done.
From the Sony Pictures Studio,
I swear, sometimes it looks like this game was like meant to be displayed on a widescreen projection screen. Sometimes. Not sure if it does right now, though.
Are you feeling lucky? I hope so, because it's Las Vegas Day.
Gambling poker games? They marketed this towards a family audience. I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Welcome to the Wheel of Fortune solo game. You play it just like a regular game, except you're on your own. No opponents. Good luck and have fun.
Well, you know what? That looks like it was meant to be displayed on a widescreen. I'm going to say
for
it again.
This round, there will be $1,000 space on the wheel.
No, duh. This is every first round.
Let's take a look at our first category.
Up until, like, I don't know, 2002 or
event.
So? An event. So, I used to play solo games long ago on Wheel First Edition for the PC. I imagine this is kind of the same thing. So what, do I get 10 free spins for the entire round? Guess we'll find out. We got
$500.
N.
Good. There are three N's here.
Very good.
That's
very good.
$1,500.
Getting closer to the good prize.
$300.
G.
Only one G.
Oh, that's good to hear. All right.
There are three I's.
It's gonna take me a little while to get used to how hard I can.
There is a T.
Alright. Oh. Oh!
Uh-huh. Two O's.
Maybe this will give me good luck picking the Las Vegas venue. S?
There are no S's.
No.
Sorry.
Alright, whatever. I only lose a free spin. That's just fine. I can probably always get it right back. Maybe.
$700.
It's gotta be an R.
We have one R for you.
Alright. Well, don't land on lose a turn, man. Damn it. Okay. I would really love to pick up that free spin over there, but that looks like a slightly skewed octagon.
There are no L's.
No L's,
sorry.
Really? Oh, man. E?
Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them.
All right. Just keep spinning.
$900.
V.
V as in Vanna, yes.
Where have I heard that before? So I only have a limited number of free spins to work with, I guess. I wonder if they call it in this game turns.
Yes, there is a C.
I wonder if this game has a decided endpoint.
$700.
P?
Yes, one P.
Oh, wait a minute. Of course it does.
Well, that sound means that all remaining letters are vowels.
I did pick five rounds. Vacationing in Europe.
You did it! Fantastic!
Well, that's a big relief.
You're hot today, player one.
No, I'm not. At least not yet.
All right, let's go to the next round and the next puzzle.
That also looks like it's probably it was probably meant to be displayed on the widescreen monitor.
Everyone.
I'm probably never going to get it.
There's a prize on the wheel, Charlie. Tell us all about it.
Whom we all miss dearly.
Take the high road or the low on an all-expense-paid vacation to beautiful Bonnie, Scotland. A delightful holiday valued at more than $9,000.
I'm sorry, $9,000? That is an expensive prize.
The category is...
Hopefully something I can work with. Ooh, quotation.
Quotation.
Well, since we got a bunch of bankrupts on the wheel now, I think I better be careful. Maybe as soon as I know it, just solve the puzzle. I only have a limited number of spins to work with, you know? Come on, 25. No.
$300.
Tip.
Unbelievable. There are six.
Why didn't you let me land on a 25?
$400.
H.
There are two H's.
Oh, man. Maybe we can land on a prize. No?
$800.
N?
Good. There are three N's here.
By vowel. E.
Unbelievable. There are
six. Six again? Not bad. I would like that prize.
$700.
C.
One C. Where is it?
I was like, we were almost. We're playing with danger again.
A pair of W's.
Free spin, perhaps? No.
$900.
K.
Yes, there is one K.
There we go.
$2,500.
You're right. S.
A pair of S's.
Where was that before?
Fantastic. That's a lot of money.
Thank you. All right. Yeah, I better... First of all, that's what you get for waking up in Vegas. I imagine... I never thought that this game had, like, special puzzles that... That only show up in, certain venues. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay. I want to wake up in the city that never sleeps.
You did it! Fantastic!
Well, I saved myself a little round of embarrassment there.
I see you've played our game before, player one.
And I'm back on track to, like, survive the next three rounds. Thank God.
Everybody ready? Time for the jackpot round. We'll put the jackpot space on the wheel for you. Good luck.
Good boy. Well, all right, then. Ooh, the $10,000 is still there.
A $3,500 space to the wheel. We've got a prize on the wheel this time.
Another prize?
Charlie, tell us about it.
I see how it is.
Take on Old Man Winter aboard this sleek new winter sailboat. Race the Arctic winds in a prize worth $8,655.
So are there two prizes? There can't be two prizes.
The category of this puzzle is...
Or is that what the surprise is supposed to be? And now we got a person.
Person.
Could it be a short one again? You know it. Man. Alright, I see how it is. All right, so I see the prize, and I see the surprise, and there's a bankrupt. Lose a turn, whatever.
Aw, bankrupt. Tough luck.
I only lost a spin.
$400.
All right. R.
One R in this puzzle.
$400. Ooh, so damn close to that prize. Tea?
Tea? No, too bad.
Darn. Alright. I gotta buy some vowels.
Yes, there's an E.
Thank God for that. Almost got burned by that bankrupt again. S?
A single S.
Okay, good. I don't understand this wheel sometimes. Is there an N?
No, no N's. Sorry.
Why'd you give me the short-ass puzzle for the freaking jackpot round, man? Maybe I can land on the prize this time. No, of course I can't.
$800. Good, two L's.
How about now? Nope, not even close. C?
Uh-huh, two C's up there. $1,400.
Okay. I am totally stumped.
What are you going to do?
Yeah, I know. All right. I'm gonna give it a shot.
$300.
What the hell is that second word? B.
Can do. One B.
Are you shitting me? I?
There are two I's.
Alright. Enough fooling around. Oh, hey! Jackpot. M?
One M. Okay, if you can solve the puzzle right now, you win the jackpot amount.
Can't believe it. Feels like I got pissed lucky with the jackpot. That second word, social climber?
All right, there you go.
Well, thank God for that. The hell's a social climber?
You're doing very well, player one.
I need more puzzles like I saw in the second round.
Let's go to the next round and the next puzzle.
I don't know if I'm ready for this.
A $5,000 space is going to be put on the wheel in this round.
How many turns do I have left? Another prize. I almost forgot.
All about it.
Take on Old Man Winter aboard this sleek new winter sailboat. Race the Arctic winds in a prize worth $8,655.
Oh, wait a minute. You told me about that prize before. So the prize hasn't changed.
The category is...
Another event?
Event.
And I'm going to be looking forward to this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you shitting me? And even worse, I've only got 3 spins left. And of course, there's no free spin on the wheel.
$900.
L.
Yes, we have one L.
Oh my gosh. Why do you do this to me, E?
Two E's.
Just try for the big ass spin.
$300.
We get 300. Event. R?
Yes, there is an R.
Oh, man. What kind of a puzzle is this? I would like to know. And I've just lost another turn.
Bankrupt. Ouch.
So what happens if I lose all my turns?
$550.
You know what? M?
There are no M's. Sorry.
I was hoping it was going to be Dormy Hole.
$300.
T.
T? No, too bad.
Well, I thought I was doing all right after the first two.
That's all your free spins. Sorry. Want to see what the answer to the puzzle was?
It wasn't Dormy Hole. Oh, it was Garage Sale.
You're hot today, player one.
Wait a minute. No! Don't bring my score back to zero.
Bye, everybody. See you next time on Wheel of Fortune.
Don't bring my score to zero. Don't tell me I won jack shit for that. Are you shitting?
Hi, folks. I'm Charlie O'Donnell. We got all kinds of fun stats for you.
Yeah, I don't care. Just don't make me lose my 28,800. I had 28,800. What the fuckity shit, man? Just because I lose all my free spins doesn't mean I don't get to keep any of that? Why do you do this? What kind of cruel, sick, twisted game is this? Alright, you know what? I'm never playing this again. Fuck this game.